back to Farming Simulator 2013. It is the next day after our combined barley and corn harvest. And you see all of our equipment is back in its proper place. And, yeah. Not really much else to report. If we run over here to the cow silage pit, we will see that it is done fermenting, so we can dump it into the mixing station now. But we're not going to do that right now. What I want to do is get the big tractor that I've been teasing for a long time. So let's find it. And it's a John Deere, of course, because John Deere for the win. Normal wheels, Terra wheels, triple wheels. That sounds American. There we go. Let's just teleport right to it. Ha 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 ha. Hello? Now I feel like a proper American farmer. I've been missing, you know, giant machinery on the farm until now. Six toggle additional weights. Where is that? No, that's the wrong six. This six. Oh. That's cool. And five? But what about the triple wheels? Whatever. Is there icy? No, there's not. So I take it that means there's not a way to hold those caution bars down. Doesn't look like it, but there is a rear camera. Alright, well, let's get our new tractor to work straight away. It's kind of overkill for the seeder that we have, but I don't really care. I want to use it. I need to see something real quick. Harvesters. Where is John Deere? Here we go. Is there a... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There's no way to harvest corn with this. Dang. What about the cats? Oh yeah, there's these. It's in German, but I don't know, Sun and Bloom. That is sunflowers. Mais, that is, I'm butchering my German, I know. This is for corn. So it looks like we need to get the cat challenger next. Woohoo. For our second harvester. But let's stick with corn and we can have a silage harvest. Because it occurs to me we haven't had a silage harvest yet. I mean, we did the grass cutting mission and then used the grass for silage, but we haven't had a dedicated silage harvest yet. So let's do that. Just make sure that this hired worker is going to work right, because I just realized I don't think I've tested it. And then we will jump over to our cows and take care of feeding them properly, finally. It looks like he's gonna be fine. Oh wow, look at that. He's not even leaving any, like, stuff undone. Nice. Working well with this cultivator. Alright, so now we want this guy. Let's get a bucket full of silage here. Now let's see if our aim is good enough to get it into the mixing station. Let's see, which one is silage is here. Nope, missing. Missing still. Oh, wrong button. I need a smaller multi-fruit bucket. There we go. Mixing. I think it's mixing, it's just mixing very slowly. Can't tell. I need to be able to see up in there. Yes, it is mixing. Awesome. Okay, so now let's get some silage. Because the cows need silage too. Statistics. Whoops, passed it. Cows. Okay, they have no silage. They're still good on grass and straw and water for now. Are we going to make it? Nope. How about here? Nope. Still not making it. Nope. Not there. Nope. Just wasting silage. Don't mind me. Where does the silage go? Is it going with the grass? I wish they could just eat it out of the bunker. Nope, it definitely doesn't go there. I just wasted a full bucket of silage. So that was excellent. Well, let me see if I can load up my dump truck there. The bucket of silage and see what happens. I wonder if this dump truck even take silage? I think it does. Please take silage. Does it not take silage? Or is my aim with this just really awful? I guess I could always just check the purchase screen, right? Doot doot doot. But there it is. Silage. It's supposed to take silage. Silage? Silage. Why is it... Is it taking silage? I'm just not seeing it. No, it's definitely not taking silage. My aim with this must just be really terrible. Why do I suck at this? Oh, wait. There's some in there. I don't know where I was when that happened, but... Oh my gosh, we are losing so much silage. I need to get the excavator. I can be more accurate with the excavator. Even though the bucket's less than half the size. There we go. I figured it out. No, empty out that last. No. Oh. There we go. Whew. That was challenging. There we go. Oh. Well, that's great. I'm not going to be able to dump the silage anywhere, am I? You guys probably knew that all the time, and we're screaming at the camera, you can't dump silage out of a dump truck. I'm not screaming at the camera, I'm screaming at the video. Please. 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 No. No. What if I did... Yeah, I'm not even gonna try. So if I can't dump it at the cows, what am I gonna do with it? Can I dump it over here? Ooh, I can. Okay. Well, that's a better way of getting the silage into the mixing station, but... How's this going? Yeah, a bit more mixed ration. So that's good. We have a lot of hay. Not too much straw, though. You know what? I just realized something. We don't need a multi-fruit bucket for silage. But all the same, I do need a smaller multi-fruit bucket. I need to find one somewhere. In the meantime, let's just sell the rest of the silage. Because the cows are about to get mixed rations, so... Actually, let's see if we can't fill their silage trough first. Whoops, I went right by it again. Let's try this one more time. None of that made it in. How are you supposed to do this? Huh. Ow. Well, I guess let's just sell it. There we go. So I believe this trailer can take 2 full buckets of silage. Okay, maybe not. Oh, no, actually, yes. All right, let's hop in here. Start it back up. Maybe that mixing station will be done by the time we get back. Right, parking brake. Ooh, he's already almost done cultivating that field. Not cultivating, seeding. Well, seeding and cultivating. He's doing both at once. So I hope you guys really like this truck. I certainly like it. What? 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 Oh. That's weird. Maybe that's why we couldn't unload it at the cows. Because it's just too tall. Okay, so with my next load of this, I need to test that. Gonna drive straight into that concrete there. That would not be good for the truck. Looks like that tractor's done seeding. So let's get this guy over here. If that mixing wagon or mixing station is done mixing, we'll park him under the spout and let him fill up. Nope, not done yet. Let's take a look at it though. What we got? 2666. Nice. What was I gonna do? Right. Move the cultivator. That's not it. There it is. That weightless cultivator behind us. It's too bad that the case reskin of this, it doesn't hop around like this, but it doesn't work with a hired worker. So yeah, that's why we're using John Deere instead of Case. Like, that is literally the only reason. I mean, I guess we could use the default in-game Amazon. That's no fun. Mods, baby, mods. See, we want this guy. So we're just over here slinging silage with the cats this episode. I don't know, I'm good with that. So guys, in order to make this Let's Play progress a little bit faster, I think after this silage harvest that we're going to get, if we make enough money from it, I think I'm gonna go ahead and buy a windmill and start, like, passive farming, you know, like greenhouses and solar generators and stuff, because that will help us do more with less off-camera work required by me, and that will make it much less boring for me. And that will make me do more episodes, and we might take that 20-episode constraint off and just keep going until we have all the fields and a ton of equipment, which I think would be awesome. But I'll also, in order to do that, I'm going to want to have a wind farm and a solar farm and a greenhouse farm. It'll be fun. It'll be fun, though. So let's try to feed the cows once more. Oops, wrong way. And that silage station's still mixing up a storm. So it's not really overpowered, is it? It's true that you don't have to get the amounts exactly right, or... and you don't have to bail the, you know, you don't have to bail up the, straw and hay. But you gotta wait around a while. You know, there's a balance to it. And honestly, I like that a lot better because you can store mixed ration in it. Instead of just, you know, sitting a trailer next to a cow shed. Let's see what we can do here. Yes! I'm gonna clip into the ground a little bit, but that's okay, because we are feeding our cows with delicious silage. And enough silage to last for 6 days. Which means we are good to sell the rest of this. I'll just leave it running. I do love the cat pack, I'm not gonna lie. Go. See if we can see our tractor from over here. Yep, there he is. Looks like he's about halfway done with that field. Whoa! Two-wheeling. Well, three-wheeling. Oh, the trough is full. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, yes, it is. That's cool. It doesn't, if you use a tipper, it doesn't let you overfill the trough so you don't waste money. But at the same time, slightly annoying. There's not really anything I can do to make this process go faster either, because we are still cultivating over there. And if I time accelerate, it'll mess up the field. Though, actually, you know what? Now that I think about it, I don't think crop wither is enabled on this map just because it's so big. So it doesn't really matter, does it? See how much we can dump now. Almost got there. So I guess if this thing is not in our render distance, it doesn't power through the silage there. It's just a little bit annoying. Okay, let's try it again. There we go. I wonder if that time acceleration has caused the mixing station to finish up what it was doing now. Whoa! gotta love those farming simulator physics. Hey look, there's the milk truck. Looks like we made some good money off the milk. Oh, no, that's probably off the silage. Never mind. Actually, I wonder if our PDA will tell us. I passed it. Finances. New vehicles. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Livestock expenses. Yeah, 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 yeah. Harvest income. Other. Why is other going down? Oh, probably because other can also mean negatives. Whatever. Has this finished over here? It has not. That is taking quite a bit longer than I anticipated, actually. 31,000. Let's go ahead and fill up. I don't want to give them more than 20 at a time because I don't want to waste it. So we'll give him 20 and call it good. Whoa, 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 whoa. We got some pretty good productivity. Oh. Did I move before it could finish dumping? Yes, I did. There we go. It's gonna be about time for us to get some better, to go, you know, with natural fertilizers as well, instead of this, the stuff we're currently using, just those fertilizer pellets. So we'll do that. We'll buy those out pretty much right after we get the windmill. That cow's just buried his head in its own crud. its own poo, little manure. Let's get the last of the silage sold. Because we've got enough feed in their troughs to last a long while, because they won't eat the silage while there's mixed ration in there, and they won't eat the grass while there's still silage in there. So we won't have to worry about them completely running out of food for a while. Obviously, it's preferable that we give them something other than just grass, but whatever. We'll try not to let them go through their grass reserve. That'll just be their emergency food, their emergency backup. That's good. That's good enough. I don't care about that little bit that's left. Well, actually, I do have to get rid of it, otherwise I can't put fresh chaff in there, huh? Alright, so there's the dump truck full with the last load. And I just realized, didn't we start pigs or something? Didn't we, like, give them straw or grass or something? I don't remember. Nope. We should, though. That's definitely something we should do eventually. If I'm reading the productivity pages. So I guess we don't need a better bucket. We can just use this equipment to take care of our animals. That works for me. Oh, fine, let's start the bloody pigs. I can remember where this stuff goes. Let's see, that is for potato and grain and water. So maybe this goes in here. Question, can we fit in there? Silage is not accepted here. Of course it's not. So where do I dump the silage? Pigs need silage, don't they? Pigs definitely need silage, so where do I dump the... Oh, you know what? I bet they... No, never mind. That was dumb. I'm not even going to finish that thought. Silage is not accepted here either. Where does the silage go? I bet it does go in there, and the game is just being stupid. Let me in. No, it's insisting that silage... Oh, hold on. I saw the unload symbol very briefly. There it is. Oh. Oh, this is just begging for a huge physics glitch, isn't it? How does work? This is ridiculous. Okay, so that didn't work. Silage is not accepted here. Yes, it is. Stop lying to me. Okay, you know what? Let's pull forward. Now I'm not going to be able to see in there. Yes, it is. Why is the game lying to me? Oh, yeah. That's... Look at my poor mud flaps. Oh. Silage is totally accepted here. And I think I have gotten myself very stuck. Come on. Oh! Oh! Come on. Come on. Wiggle out of it. Wiggle out of it. Oh, yeah! Let's go in for another try. You know what? I just had an idea. Can we get access the trough by backing in the pig pickup door? Oh, oh, it was worth a shot. Abort, abort mission. No, what is going on? I'm pressing forward, not back. Oh, and the hated silage is not accepted. Oh, those poor pigs. Oh, God. Come on. Come on. Oh, it's coming through the ceiling. Oh. Get out. Oh. Oh my gosh. I am so glad this is happening on camera. Okay. Farming simulator, as real as it gets. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, jeez. Oh. Don't pull me back in. It's sucking me in. Oh, yeah. Oh, my goodness. One of these times I'm not going to be able to get it unstuck. Whoa. Whoa. Hello, pigs. Would you like some silage? Yes, it is. Oh, yes! Success! Great success! Well, I kind of expected that one to happen. Alright, let's see if we can get out of here. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. I see freedom. I can smell it. You cannot keep it from me. I am a truck. Let me out into my natural habitat. Oh, God. Here. come on. Yeah, oh boy. Yeah, if we could just figure out a way to all, like, cooperate and live peaceful. Oh my god. That would be great. Come on. Oh! At this point, I don't care if I fling through the roof and go into space. I just want out. Oh, jeez. That's what the bottom of the map looks like, in case you were wondering. Oh, god. I'm just... The physics engine does not like me very much at the moment. Oh, wait, what am I saying? This game doesn't have a physics engine. Come on. Come on. Push yourself out with the bed. Push yourself out with the bed. Come on. Oh my gosh, is this gonna work? Yes. Come on. Yes. Okay, so let's never do that again. And by never, I mean let's go into the other pig shed. And hopefully we can do it with less dirt. So that's going into its own clip. Whoa! Oh god. Come on, go forward. Okay. Oh, right there. There's a sweet spot. Why do they make this so difficult? There! Oh, jeez. So yeah, I need to find a side dump tipper that takes feeding forage, or forage, or mixed ration, or silage, or all the above. You know what? I think I have a tipper like that. Tippers, tippers, tippers. Here we go. Grain, potato, sugar beets, maize. Never mind. I do not have a tipper like that. Wait, this is a side dump, isn't it? Wheat, barley, corn, rape, sugar, potato, chaff. Nope. Almost. I don't think I have any other side dumps. Silage! But that's, I don't think that's a side dump. What about these? Wheat, rape, maize, barley, chaff, potato, sugar beet, manure, grass, fertilizer, none of which is what I want. Dang it. I'll have to mod something. Oh, hey, look. Our wool pallets are almost full. Should probably empty those. I can wait till the next video. It's fine. It'll be fine. So yeah, you know where the mixed ration is going now, right? But not this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching this slinging silage and physics glitching episode. But until next time, I'm AShadowbox. This has been Farming Simulator 2013 with its very advanced and modern physics engine. Anyway, have a good one, guys.